It has been 1 year since a UNM student was stabbed in the neck in front of the anthropology building. To try and prevent another violent attack like this, the university is sponsoring what they call a safety walk. As Action 7 News reporter Lacey Crisp explains, it gives students a chance to point out areas on campus where they don't feel safe.
Well, Doug, this is what it looks like when students walk around the duck pond at night. But when you add a few lights, students feel a lot safer. And that was the point of tonight's safety walk, make campus as safe as possible.
Not too dark over here. It looks darker.
Armed with a flashlight and a map, these students are looking for areas on campus where they don't feel safe.
There's one burnt out.
We can fix those areas. And so, again, we're trying to get the students' perspective.
They're looking for burnt out lights, bushes that need to be trimmed, or other hazards on campus. This isn't the first year for the safety walk. It actually started in the early 90s, but stopped in 2006.
Do you see any places that you would film safe around the shack?
In 2007, Target 7 pointed out how dark and potentially hazardous some areas of campus was. Target 7 checked back in 2 months later, and the problems hadn't been fixed. But university officials say they are doing everything they can now to ensure student safety.
Is your impression of the lighting either fair or poor? How could you improve it?
1 year ago, a female student was stabbed on campus in front of the anthropology hall.
To see that they're taking a lot of precautions to fix that really makes me feel safe.
After the stabbing, the safety walks kicked off once again, a walk that helps these students feel safe to walk the campus.
I'm actually surprised that most of the lights were working, how much lighting there is. I always thought it was pretty dark and thought it was dangerous because it was night, but it's not too bad.
And maintenance workers usually fix those areas that students point out within a couple of days. Reporting live, Lacey Crisp, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The university sponsors a safety walk twice a year.